And a round pass intercepted by Keaton Davis.